Hey everyone, Casey here from Clientric. Today we're going to be talking about the process for migrating data from one CRM to another. This is by far the toughest part of any implementation, the data migration. There are so many variables, it could be overwhelming. We are doing a few for our clients right now, and they have thousands of records, notes, and documents. It's quite a project when you run through it from start to finish, and so planning is really important for this data migration process. And these are the steps we operate under. One, how much data needs to be imported? Hundreds or thousands of records? This impacts how long it could take. Number two, how easy can we export that data from the old tool? Is it on the cloud or is it an on-premises application? Yes, those still do exist, trust me. Three, what fields are needed in the new CRM? Only the essentials. A lot of CRMs have useless data. And number four, how can we map the old fields to the new fields? Do we have to manipulate the data at all? Usually that's a yes. And number five, importing old data that will not change so we can get a gauge of what it looks like and give the team a better understanding of what they're actually dealing with. Number six, getting the users into the new system to become familiar with it. Number seven, set up connections so new data enters the new system. And number eight, once the team is happy with the new data coming in, we import the rest of the live data and get everyone inside. Now, sometimes you may have to look at a blackout period, maybe where no new info is coming in at all, by pausing the marketing for a week or two to limit the amount of new leads in the system to give you and the team the best shot transitioning. Now, if you want to hear more about CRMs and business tips, be sure to follow along by subscribing to our channel. And if you have any questions, post them in the comments below. If you got any value of this video, I kindly ask that you like and comment down below as well, as it really helps us reach more people like yourself. Have an amazing day, and I'll see you in the next one.